Hey everyone, this is Albert. How are you all doing? I'm so excited and glad to meet you all again through this video. Jesus loves you so much. And today, recent days, there was a hurricane in North Carolina, and especially in that place, there is a wild horse that lives there. And when this hurricane tries to come against these wild horse and threaten them, what this wild horse did is, they did three things to protect them, guard them, guide them, to be safe and secure, and to be a completely blessing. They are not striving, but they were thriving even in the midst of these tough circumstances. Here's the three important things that they did. Prophetically, I want to release these three things in your life, because you need to understand and know that these three things are very, very essential for you as a believer to overcome any hurricanes that comes against your life. Number one, whenever the hurricanes comes, these horses, wild horses, they try themselves to go to the higher places or an elevated places. Bible says that you and I are seated with Christ in heavenly realms. Your position is secured. The place where you are located, that is in Christ, with Christ in heavenly realms. You're seated with Him. It is such an amazing, blessed position you are. Number two, whenever these hurricanes or challenges comes, these wild horses, they don't really go individually. They always stay together, close together. And today our fellowship is with God the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. And on top of that, God has given us this amazing church. As brothers and sisters, we are connecting. You may be seeing this, watching this from any parts of the world, but we are supporting each other, encouraging each other with the prayers. And it's such an amazing blessing. As your fellowship with God the Father, you're protected, you're guarded and guided. Number three, whenever this hurricanes or anything comes, these wild horses, they always bind themselves in the woods, wooden area. And today, Jesus died on the wooden cross. As you abide in Him, that is going to be such an amazing blessing. They always like abide together. He is the abiding place. He is your hiding place. He is your refuge. He is your comfort. He is your, you know, like the embracement. So the blood of Jesus is protecting you. The blood that was oozing out of the cross, the wooden cross, is still speaking for you. The blood of Jesus is speaking better things for you, and no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Here, I want to release a prayer for you. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I pray everyone who is watching this video, let there be an amazing release of protection, a glory. Let there be an amazing realization that they are seated with you in the heavenly places. They are not alone. You are always with them. You never leave them nor forsake them. And thirdly, God, thank you, Father God, for the finished work on the cross that is really speaking the better things. The blood of Jesus is speaking better things for you, not against you, and bringing a protection. And there's an amazing protection in the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus upon your life, upon your home, upon the vehicles that you go, upon the workplace, and everywhere, wherever you are being humiliated or attacked or embarrassed or shamed. God is releasing an amazing healing, amazing restoration, amazing glory. You are not called to be alone. You are called to be in the unity and the fellowship. You are not called to be in the fearful mode, but rather you are called to abide in Christ, in the finished work of Jesus on the cross. And also you are called to be knowing that you are already seated with Christ in heavenly realms. Jesus loves you so much. God bless you all. You're going to see an exceptionally amazing breakthrough in your life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So you really hit the thumbs up and leave a comment. It's going to spread this algorithm in all the Facebook and YouTube. It is going to take all the responses, and then it is going to bring this video to the new people. And God bless you all. Jesus loves you. Amen.